Yo, what is going on, everyone? Wolf back at it again with a new video. Now this video is going to be the first in a series that I'm going to start. These videos are for the endgame players. I'm using some of the best parts in the game. This guide is less of me commentating, a little more cinematics, but still the piece-by-piece walkthrough. I'm calling these the Birds of Prey. Each build will have inspiration from a modern or a concept fighter or plane. To the best of my abilities and using Starfield's of limited options, plus my own little spin, I will try and copy them as best I can. Heads up, these builds are going to be a little bit faster pace, so if you need to pause or change the playback speed, do it. So to start things off, I give you the SF3 Black Condor. As you can see, this build got its inspiration from the modern day Harrier jump jets. I wanted this to have that same vertical lift engine feel that could then rotate and act as extra thrust power. Let me know in the comments which bird of prey I should do next. If you had any issues with this build, you can also drop a comment down below and I'll try to help as best I can. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell next to it so that you can tell when the next Bird of Prey video drops. But for now, that's all for me. See you guys in the next one. Wolf, out!